Hello everybody and welcome to Luxury Benefits channel. My name is Sviatoslav and in this video I would like to talk about color therapy for eyes, about exercise for magnetic look and how to take sunlight easy. And now color therapy for our eyes. There are many classification of colors according to the effect on person. In my opinion, there are all quite controversial, especially when you consider that human eyes are able to perceive in fact only three colors: blue, red and green. And in the central part of our retina there are three types of cones perceiving these colors. Mixing different colors to obtain a new color and the ability to see many shades. Another unique property of our visual system. This is illustrative confirmation that our eyes are able not only to receive but also emit color and light, which is especially visible on natural gray background. Regular use of different colors is a great way stimulating the central part of the retina, the macula, which is responsible for color perception and visual acuity. Activating and maintaining the eyes with flowers is especially beneficial for the autumn-winter period, when there are so few colors in nature, and on the streets we observe mainly black, gray, brown shades. In clothes, people and the coloring of objects around us. Playing with flowers also helps wonderfully reflecting the mood and psycho-emotional state and to determine what color people are emotionally colored from within, but also strive to feel the color of the mood of your neighbors or colleagues. Describing the color of mood, I don't advise you to just go for reality if it's cloudy outside and gray at heart. Better to dress in a good mood, bright colors, find them in nature or in the environment. Can just imagine your favorite color and despondency will leave you. Surround yourself with bright colors and life will shine with the new colors. How to train magnetic look? I recommend looking at the candle flame more often, especially if you don't have available natural sources of color and light. With its soothing light, a candle will both calm you down and burn out everything bad. Your bad thoughts, worries, fears and doubts. In the system of Asian practices, it is recommended to look closely at a candle without blinking until a tear rolls over your eyes. This exercise gives very good cleansing, soothing and general healing effect, and also helps to develop the ability to fearlessly look into the eyes to anyone. Looking at the candle also helps to gain magnetic sparkle of the eyes and develop inner strength. Asian masters believed that in this way not only vision could be cured, but also many hidden diseases. However, the simplest and most affordable option is solarization and being outdoors on sunny days. In this case, you can just go to walk periodically raising and lowering your head, either turning it to the right or left, then towards the sun, then into a shadow. You can also just walk first along the shady side on the street and then along the sunny side of the street. I am accustomed to the fact that having reached the intersection, which is more illuminated, you need not just wait for the green traffic light, but raise your head to the sun and expose your face to it with your closed eyes. Take sunlight easy. Proper interaction with the sun cannot be harmful to health and eye hazard. Restoration of normal reaction to light is one of the most important moments in our vision. A quiet ability to react easily and comfortably to sunlight will become an element of dynamic relaxation, without which there cannot be perfect vision. Plus, you'll have a great way to relieve mental stress, accessible to everyone and effective for everyone. Here's what Dr. Corbett, who is already familiar to us, writes about the benefits of solarization. As soon as the eyes begin to perceive sunlight with ease, you will embrace the pleasant feeling of physical comfort that the sun gives. Your nose will leave a feeling of soothing lightness and mental relaxation. Even half of the sensation that you get on sunlight, you don't get in your dark rooms. From psychological point of view, strengthening of light sensitive, the eyes are priceless as they stop suffering from the glare of the sun on the surface of mountains, lakes, and ocean expanses sparkling in the sun snow. Not to mention achieving a sense of comfort in conditions city life full of illumination and car headlights. This comfort alone is worth the relaxation retinal nerves that make it easy to perceive any light, no matter how it was not strong. Add to this the increased visual power that the sun provides nerves of the retina and the optic nerves, and you will understand that the sun is something with what should be considered. If a person understands that the sun supports eye health in a good condition and strengthens weak eyes, improving metabolism in them, thus clearing them from toxins, it is likely will be able to understand the usefulness of sunlight for the eyes. There are many more ways and techniques of solarization described by Bates and his followers. But with all the discrepancy variants, the authors agree on the main point. Correctly performed solarization, completely harmless, despite all the terrifying threats and warnings from doctors. On the contrary, the eyes are always relaxing, blood circulation increases, vision improves, inflammation of the eyelids and the eyes decrease or disappear altogether. You cannot look at the high sun for a long time and intently, but in general do not look at it with open eyes, especially when the luminary is at the zenith. But even a temporary deterioration in vision in such cases will soon pass without any consequences. As for the sight of the rising or setting the sun, that hardly anyone will doubt the healing effect of such communication with the luminary. Take every opportunity to admire the sun in evening and morning time. Only due to this, it is possible to significantly improve vision and relieve nervous and mental stress. Thanks for watching this video to the end. Subscribe to my channel and hopefully we'll see you again.